start your engines. Welcome to Daytona, USA, the ultimate motorsports attraction.
Now let's take a look at the starting lineup.
The number 88 car, Dale Jarrett. The number 94 car, Bill Elliott. The number 3 car, Dale Earnhardt. The number 18 car, Bobby Labonte. The number 97 car, Chad Little. The number 5 car, Terry Labonte. The number 22 car, Ward Burton. The number 31 car, Mike Skinner. The number 28 car, Ricky Rudd. The number 24 car, Jeff Gordon. The number 17 car, Matt Kenseth. The number 2 car, Rusty Wallace. The number 8 car, Dale Earnhardt Jr. The number 6 car, Mark Martin. The number 20 car, Tony Stewart. The number 32 car, Scott Pruitt. The number 75 car, Wally Dallenbach. The number 99 car, Jeff Burton. 17 car is on the move and in the top 10. The XI Batteries 4 is continuing to lead this race.
He's really showing what he's made of. Is Jeff Burton. He's really hooked up out there.
10 to go.
The DuPont Chevrolet is now running in the top 10. Number 99 car continues to set the pace. Strong out front is the XI Batteries 4.
We're halfway home.
Jeff Gordon is now in the top 10. Race leader continues to be Jeff Burton. The number 8 car is driving hard and in the top 10. Number 99 car has a strong hold on first. Is running strong as he enters the top 10. right away is the XI Batteries Ford.
Five to go.
Terry Labonte streaks into the top five. Strong out front is Jeff Burton. Number 99 card is showing the way in first place. Number 17 car is in the top 10 and making a good run today.
Just two laps left.
Today's winner is the number 99 car.
There's nothing like the satisfaction of winning a race.